We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
I'm up.
You like that, huh?
Nice ride.
Thanks.
How much?
Excuse me?
How much for the car?
She's not for sale.
You have good day, sir.
Daisy.
I lost everything. That dog was a final gift from my dying wife.
Jonathan, you got out once. You dip so much as a pinky back into this pond, you may find something reaching out to pull you back in.
It's personal.
Where'd you get that car? What does it matter?
It's not what you did, son. It's who you did it to.
The nobody?
That nobody. Is John Wick.
You working again?
No, just sorting some stuff out.
Task your crew.
How many?
As many as you have.
Hey, John. I thought I'd let myself in.
People keep asking if I'm back. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
I'm not afraid of John Wick.
How good's your laundry?
No one's that good.
I thought not.
Number 4.
I'll give you $10,000 to drive me to Paris. And I'll give you another 10 when we get there.
I can't remember anything that happened before 2 weeks ago. I don't know who I am. I don't know where I'm going. None of it.
What? Like amnesia?
Yes.
I come in here, and the first thing I'm doing is I'm catching the sight lines and looking for an exit.
I see the exit sign too. I'm not worried.
Who has a safety deposit box full of money and 6 passports and a gun? Who has a bank account number in their hip?
I can tell you the license plate numbers of all 6 cars outside. I can tell you that our waitress is left-handed and the guy sitting up at the counter weighs 215 pounds and knows how to handle himself. And at this altitude, I can run flat out for a half mile before my hands start shaking.
It's been confirmed, sir. Mission failed.
We, lost communication with our man.
You gotta go to the top, right now. You gotta go before this gets any worse.
This is from inside the embassy. Who can do this?
I don't even know who I'm hiding from. These people know who I am.
I told you we'd clean this up. It will be clean.
You go to the cops, I gotta run.
You don't tell them what happened.
I don't know what happened. I don't know about that picture. I don't know who I am.
No, you do remember, don't you?
The red bag stopped right there.
I swear to God, if I even feel somebody behind me, there is no measure to how fast and how hard I will bring this fight to your doorstep.
It's not working. I don't even know what to look for.
We'll come back.
Hey, Afshin. Hoch.
Number 3.
You don't know what this is. This is Aztec gold. One of 882 identical pieces they delivered in a stone chest. Cortez himself. Blood money paid to stem the slaughter he wreaked upon them with his armies. But the greed of Cortez. Cortez was insatiable. So the heathen gods placed upon the gold a terrible curse.
They've taken Elizabeth, and we must save her!
Hello, Poppin. All the scattered pieces of the Aztec gold must be restored, and the blood repaid.
Search every cabin, every hole, down to the bilges!
Black Pearl. She's been prating on ships and settlements for near 10 years. Never leaves any survivors.
Jack Sparrow. He talked about the Black Pearl.
Don't y'all remember Captain Jack Sparrow?
You are familiar with that ship, the Black Pearl?
Spring me from this cell, I swear on pain of death. I shall take you to the Black Pearl and your bonny lass. I may have deserved that. Do you think this wise boy, crossing blades with a pirate?
You threaten Miss Swan.
Welcome aboard the Black Pearl.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
You're off the edge of the map. Hear every monster.
That's not good enough! Fire! Fire! Come on!
Elizabeth.
I saved your life, you saved mine, Miss Quay.
We should drop canvas, sir! She can hold a bit longer! That removes but a single piece from that stone chest shall be punished for eternity.
Number 2.
To travel the world,
now you must journey inwards.
What do you really fear? Inside you. There is no turning back.
The parent's death was not your fault.
The training is nothing. The will is everything.
If you make yourself more than just a man, if you devote yourself to an ideal, you become something else entirely.
Are you ready to begin?
Number 1.
I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
Why? How much can you know about yourself if you've never been in a fight?
Wait, let me start earlier. Like many of you, I was stuck.
You want me to deprioritize my current reports?
Yeah.
Until you advise of a status upgrade?
Make these your primary action items.
I couldn't sleep.
No, you can't die from insomnia.
I'd flip through catalogs and wonder, what kind of dining set defines me as a person? This is your life, and it's ending 1 minute at a time.
Welcome!
I prayed for a different life.
Soap. I make and I sell soap.
And this is how I met Tyler Durden.
Come on, hit me before I lose my nerve. Okay. Ow! You hit me in the ear!
It was on the tip of everyone's tongue.
Can I be next?
We just gave it a name.
Gentlemen, welcome to Fight Club. The first rule of Fight Club is...
Wow. Nice.
You do not talk about Fight Club.
Is that your blood?
Some of it, yeah.
After Fight Club, we all started seeing things differently.
You're gonna have to keep me up all night.
And she ruined everything.
You're not into her, are you?
No, God, not at all.
We've all been raised on television to believe that one day we'd all be millionaires and movie gods and rock stars, but we won't.
He had a plan. To what purpose? In Tyler, we trusted.
I gotta take Fight Club up a notch. Each one of you has a homework assignment. You're gonna start a fight with a total stranger.
That's not necessary.
And you're gonna lose.
That hurt.
You were looking for a way to change your life. You got it.
I'm stopping this.
It's already done, so shut up.
What kind of sick game are you playing?
Oh my God.
You kids.
This is too much.
In the end, you will thank me.
Whoa! Whoa!
If you could fight anyone, who would you fight?
Shatner. I'd fight William Shatner.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.